PS. I don't know PS. What?
Stop.
Yeah.
This cold heart of mine, she really took a beating before you. You stuck through blizzards, winter nights with you. Now I'm blooming just for you. For you. There's nothing. Good peeps, so I'm just here to board 3 a.m. It's our classic bus to Lusaka. And yeah, so I'm trying to find my way to the office. It's a bus station. It has a lot of buses going to different locations. And yeah, I have a friend here who is guiding me. Habari yako? Waituaje?
Kasim.
Oh, his name is Kasim. Unafanya kazi hadi sasa hivi, yani kuchelewa. Oh, there's that bus making a little bit of noise right there. Yeah, like your app, iyo.
Yeah,
iyo.
Iyo kumesita.
Oh, ndo imewasili. Kutoka wapi?
Ya farm.
Jina yake, yani si unaweza jua inaenda eneo gani?
Yuma nyingine inaenda Tanga.
Tanga? Oh. Mbona unafanya kazi hadi sasa hivi kuchelewa?
Amna ninda. Daza gas kina paki hapa.
Yani tunataka kufika ofisini.
Ofisini kutia pale. Zona pale.
Pamefunguliwa?
Pako wazi. Unakita kwa kunapanisha mdati. Kwa kunapanisha.
Sawa. Atumeshukuru. Actually, he sells. This is what he sells right there. Like, chargers right there. Ini power bank.
Power bank.
Ini power bank. He sells power bank. Mostly like phone accessories. So that's what he's selling. Just here to try his luck at, because it's almost 2 a.m. The bus is leaving at 3 a.m. So yeah, he's just here to try his luck. Kasim. What's your name? Kasim. Una miaka mingapi?
30.
Oh, umefika 30. Look at how young he is. Who will tell? Umefika 30?
Yeah.
Ama unafika huu mwaka?
Mwezi wa sita.
So unafika mwezi wa sita. Unafika 30. Damn, he looks young. Yani unakabado mdogo, yani. Kimwili, kisura. Yani he looks young, for real. He doesn't look like he's turning 30 in a couple of, you know, months. Damn, people are really working hard out here. And naku wish all the best, yani. Barikiwe, endelea hivyo hivyo. So unalala mda upi?
Mchana
ndo unalala?
Yeah.
Masa mangapi hivyo? Unalala masaa 12?
Saa 1 mpaka jioni.
Ukianza, tuseme ukitoka kazi, sasa ufikie saa 1 asubuhi.
Yani kutoka kazi, nikifika saa 1, nalala.
Hadi saa 1 jioni. O, saa 12. O, hiyo ni kama masaa 11, yani. Hey! Uko sure?
Kweli.
Wow. Yani nafurahia tu kusikia hivyo. Yani unajituma, yani.
Unajua unaendana na muda, kuna wengine wanaelekea mchana kazi. Kila mtu anaangalia ule muda ambao pateni rahisi kupata kazi.
So sasa hivi unaweza paka watu wananunua. I'm trying to ask him if he can find buyers who can buy. You know.
Sikuwa na mahitaji sana kuliko mchana.
Oh yeah, kwa sasa hivi mtu simu yake inaweza kuwa inaelekea kuzima.
Alafu mtu nakuta anaamka kwa ule haraka wa kuajali.
Oh ananunua. He's quite intelligent because he's telling me, because it's 2 a.m., he's telling me you can get an emergency. So it's so easy for you to buy a power bank to boost your phone right now at 2 a.m. rather than during the day. You can find other means, maybe charge at the shop at a lesser charge. So he's quite intelligent. I just think he's using his brains. And you know, because someone might be in a hurry right now to catch the bus and the phone is going off, so he wants to boost the phone. He can get a charger or a power bank. I think he's intelligent. So nimeshukuru kwa sins. Acha nisikuharibie muda upate wateja wengine.
Yeah,
nimeshukuru. Asante. Sasa mbona huku nikaa kumefungwa kwa sababu yame
pita. Kuna mimi mzuko hapo unapita.
So tunaweza mueleza?
Naambia tu mapanje kusimu.
So yeah, I'm just trying to go up. Let me try go talk to the guards and see if they can let me in.
Skyline
Sabre. Chukui hela wewe. Yeye ni mzalendo. Chukui hela. Tutaitie pale 300 yao.
Ona sasa ndo
ngoja. Ngoja pale mimi sichukui hela.
Kwanza tujie sisi.
Kagum de pale dance.
Okay.
If exhausted as a person, yeah. I'm just finishing the.
Stop boy, help! Look back.
This is the Magufuli Pamba station at Mbezi. The place here is called Mbezi. There's a lot and a lot of buses. So yeah, I've just boarded the bus that is going to the border side of Tanzania. It's called Tunduma border, but on the other side it's called Nakonde border on the Zambian side. So that's where we are headed. The bus is still parking up. They're still down there. You can see luggages. Luggages are still being packed up, so they're filling up the bus with luggages before we can leave. But yeah, I feel so exhausted. The water is really helping a lot, and I don't want to drink a lot of water because I don't want to, you know, keep peeing. I feel sleepy. It's 4 a.m. I haven't slept.
Yes.
Cold heart of mine, she really took a beating before you. You stuck through blizzards, winter nights with you. Now I'm blooming just for you. There's nothing I wouldn't do for you. There's nothing I wouldn't do for you.
Good tips. Along the way, I've met a good friend here. We've become friends, you know. So what was it?
It was Adam.
Adam.
Yeah.
So his name is Adam.
Yes. Umezaliwa Mbeya, Tanzania.
Mbeya. Ndio penye tunaelekea.
Yes.
Mbeya.
Tuko na Mbeya na.
Umezaliwa huko, umekulia huko, yani huko ndo nyumbani.
Mbeya kwa
sasa. Wewe Mtanzania. Yeah,
I'm from Tanzania.
Oh, he knows good English as well. Yeah, wow. What's so good about Tanzania?
Kuna sana Tanzania.
Kama kimota.
Kuna national park, kama sasa tunakwenda
kapita. Oh yeah, you just told me we are going to pass the Mikumi.
Mikumi National Park.
Yeah, the Mikumi National Park. I hope we get to see animals. That's what I was telling him. Maybe a lion, I wouldn't mind. Because it's along the way. I'm trying to get to, you know, the border, to cross the border. So yeah. I'm just glad that I made a friend, yeah, and he's happy to be on my channel and to say hi to you guys. What do you do?
Mimi nafanya kazi ya kuexport parachichi, avocado.
Ku-export?
Yeah.
Oh, he does avocado export. Yeah, yani ni breed gani avocado? Kuna ile has?
Tunafanya export ya has, wanya na fuete.
Fuete?
Yeah.
Oh, you can breed ya avocado?
Yeah, avocado, yeah.
Oh, wow, look at that. So, you have a whole farm, you plant, ama you just... Where do you get the avocados from?
Tuna shamba pia tuna wale from mwa kwa kwa wale wakulima wadogo wadogo. Then tuna pop.
Wow. So he has the farm, but apart from having the farm, he also buys from other small farmers who have planted the avocados and export them after, of course, packaging them nicely. It's a good business, a good one. Niko sure any, iko na hela. Yeah, you're saying it's a good business. It has money, totally. So we have a good, nice trip to go around. So stay tuned. Please like the video if you haven't. And also subscribe. He's just subscribe to my channel right now. And thank you for subscribing, by the way.
Asante. Yeah, and we appreciate it.
Thank you. Asante. These are the avocados that are around 8 months old, planted and gotten ready after 8 months. Umezita dry matter?
Yeah, ile dry matter ya tombo contacti.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh. Na zifai kuwa zimekoma sana.
Yeah.
Ah, so. Izi zote ni has?
Yeah, zote ni has.
To give me your loyalty, 'cause I'm taking the world, you'll see. They'll be calling me, calling me. They'll be calling me royalty.
So actually, good people, we are almost getting to the park, so just stay tuned. I really want to capture the Mikumi National Park. It's a national park?
Yeah,
Mikumi National Park. So I hope that you get to see animals running around, some lions, zebras. So just stay tuned. Like the video if you're watching and you haven't liked it already. Hit the subscribe button and just chill. We're almost at the park. And I'm waiting for my good friend Adam to show me whenever we get to the park. He's helping me film as well. I'm having a headache. I've just taken some painkillers and enough water. I have... two bottles of water. Enough of it to sustain me. He got me this one. He just offered to go get me some painkillers and a bottle of water. I had this already, which I really appreciate. Thank you. So, barikiwe. He's very kind. He is. My head was paining. At least for now, it's going down, getting better. So, yeah, stay tuned. Let's wait for the fun.
To give me your loyalty, 'cause I'm taking the world, you'll see. They'll be calling me, they'll be calling me royalty. We'll be right back.
at people and I wonder all day, who are you when you are not the one in your way? And then I think about myself and I stay. I'm a pretty boss, look on my shit bright white. I'm a freak in the sheets, back our class. I'ma grab an ass if you want it. Best you ever had, give it to you.